Are you? Let me see you. I know you are close. I'll find you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Valerie. And as you can see, I'm hiding from a monster. Yes, a big monster. How come? Let me explain.
In front of you. Say hello.
Hello.
You are here, in this wall, because I need your help.
Our help?
Caligula Minis! Do not interrupt! Yes, our help! Your help! In the last few pages of the book, there was a picture of a monster, right?
Yes.
The
monster is Kotha. Kotha is a very bad monster. I'm afraid of him. Everybody here is afraid of him. He is a big, red, furry monster with big, scary eyes and big horns.
Okay, I get the idea.
Well, the most important thing is the horns. He has magic horns that grant wishes.
Magic horns that grant wishes.
Repeat this, Monitis. You sound like a parrot. Are you going to repeat everything I say?
Yes, magic horns that grant wishes. To make a wish, I need two horns. I mean, we need two horns. Luckily, I have one of them right here. Come on, take it, please. That's Kotha's horn, but I need the other one. And that is our mission. Your mission. You have to bring me Kotha's other horn. But you must know that to get to Kotha, you have to pass some tests.
Wait a minute. Are you saying we have to bring the horn to you so you can make a wish?
Exactly.
Why do I have to do it? I'm not interested.
Easy. First, because my wish is to defeat the terrible monster Kotha, to free our lands. And second, because you cannot go back home until you bring me the horn.
What? Am I trapped here? Can't I go home?
Yes, you're trapped. You cannot go back home until you bring me the horn. Do you understand?
Oh, come on. You've got to be kidding me.
No, I'm not kidding you. There's no other way. And now, if you don't mind, keep listening. To get to Kotha, you'll have to pass three tests based on intelligence, courage, and imagination. That's it. Now, quickly, you do the tests, you bring me the horn, and I make my wish.
Is there no other way?
Menakawai! Stop interrupting me, little kid. There is no other way.
So, I pass the three tests. I bring you the horn.
Yes.
You make a wish.
Yep.
You get rid of the monster.
Uh-huh.
And then I can go back home.
Fantastic. Wow. You are really intelligent.
Okay. How do I get to the first test?
Bing, bang, boom. The first test appears behind you.
Oh dear, I'm in so much trouble. Well, and so are you.
Young lady!
Who is it? Where is it?
Here! Pick me up, please.
You are a talking book. You are a book and you talk.
Yes. That's true. Books don't talk in your world, right? Well, I am the first keeper of Kotha, ambassador of the land of stories, guardian of stories, and master of intelligence. And you are?
I'm Valerie, from Spain. Student of my school?
Alright, you know why you are here, don't you?
Well, basically, I've entered a book. A man with glasses told me that I have to help him get Gotha's horn back to destroy the monster. And...
the Seeker?
Yes, that's his name.
I understand.
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Now, you and your friends have to pass my test. The intelligence test. Help me, please.
Of course.
Take the box. This is the test. You have to open the box with a combination of three numbers.
Open the box with a combination of three numbers. But what numbers?
Well, this is the intelligence test. Take out these posters. They are the clue.
Oh, they're puzzles. But there are three puzzles. I think I need some help.
Look, you have a lot of friends here in front of you. They can help you.
Oh, right. I need three people. Who wants to come on stage with me? I need three volunteers. Three people. Alright. The girl with the ponytail from the bottom, Yi. Yes? Yi. So, come. That girl, what about you? Who wants to help? Does anyone want to help me? Yi. Yes. Three people, that's enough. Thank you. Hello. Okay, I need some help here with these puzzles. Please tell us your names.
My name is Carmen.
My name is Angela.
My name is Claudia.
Okay, Claudia, Carmen, and Angela, could you please help me with it to solve the puzzles? Yes? All right. These are the pieces of this puzzle. This is for you. And these pieces are for you. And I'll stay here nearby to help you. Could you help me, please? So many pieces. Seems difficult. Seems difficult to me. Don't mix up the pieces. Don't mix up the puzzles, please. Oh, there's more. There's more here. Here it is, another puzzle that says A, B, C. And three cups. A, B, C, and three cups.
B is every
letter B and the number three. Can you show us, please?
I'll tell you. It says letter B and the number 3.
Yes.
Ah, you finished already. Claudia, please help her. Tell us, what do you see?
A and 4.
The letter A and the number 4. And, you finished. What we need is a combination of 3 numbers. Tell us.
The letter C and the number 5.
Okay, and girls, I had it here, a poster that says A, B, C with 3 girls. Oh, there's more here. Some numbers here. There are some numbers here. Oh, what do you think? I think we must choose the right numbers and match the numbers with each letter. So choose your number. What was your puzzle? This one, letter A. All right. What was yours? Letter B goes with number 3. And finally, letter C goes with number 5. What do you think? Turn it around. Okay, what do you think? I think we got the combination right. I think we got it. Yes? All right. Thank you very much for helping me. That's awesome. I couldn't do it on my own. High five. Thank you. A round of applause for them. What a test. All right, book. I think we got it right. I've got the combination. Now what? What do we do?
You have to take the box and enter the combination. If you've got it right, the second keeper appears.
Will I see you again, Luke?
I don't know, but it was nice to meet you, Valerie. Good luck.
Goodbye, Luke.
Wow! What is this? It looks like stone face. He is the second keeper. Oh, I know. Oh, keeper, I'm Valerie. I'm here to do the test of courage. Please tell me what I have to do now. Never mind. Mr. Keeper? Hello?
Hey.
Hello? Don't scare him. Oh, yeah.
my voice. Is there a problem? I don't like being tickled. I don't like it.
Okay. Sorry.
My name is Ori. Gotha's second keeper. If you...
Are you the second keeper? I thought it was that stone face.
The stone?
Yes.
Did you think the second keeper was a piece of stone?
Yes.
What?
Hey! Don't you think that's enough?
Yeah. A stone!
Yes.
Relax. Let's see. Okay. I am Cory, Gotha's second keeper and master of bravery. My test is simple, but it takes courage and has to do with that stone.
Okay. Well, go on.
Okay. What do I have to do?
Put your hand in the mouth of the stone and find a key.
Is that all? Put my hand in the mouth of the stone and take out a key.
Yeah. You just don't know if there's a key or a trap inside.
A trap?
Yeah, or snakes, spiders, bones, or eyes. You never know.
Okay.
Oh my God, you're very brave.
Yuck, it's sticky. But I don't think there's anything here.
There has to be a key.
There's something there, but I can't reach it.
Oh, wait. I'll get a stick and maybe you'll be able to get the key out.
Wait, I have a better idea. Oh, he's gone. Hey, you! Who wants to help me? Who is brave enough?
The boy with the orange t-shirt. The orange shirt. This girl here with these two girls. Yes. Both of you. Three people, I think. We'll do. I have plenty with three people. Alright, hi friends. So here's the thing. I must find a key. You must put your hand inside the mouth of the stone. Wait for me, give me one sec. Until there was this mic here. Okay, who wants to go first? You? Wait. First, tell us your name.
My name is Alba.
Okay, Alba, could you please put your hands inside the mouth and help me with it? You're very brave, Alba. Did you find anything? Yes? It has to be a key.
No.
No? Is it empty?
No.
No? Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you anyway. Do you want to help? Tell us your name.
My name is Ines.
All right, Ines. Oh? What's the matter?
Someone pulled my hand.
What? Someone? Someone like a person or like a mouse or snake? A big hand inside. But it can't be. It can't be. You don't know. I'm so. That's. Oh, right. You're kidding. You joking?
No.
Are you sure that you don't? You kidding me?
Joking.
All right. Let's try another hand. She was joking, right? She was joking. Huh? Okay. Someone's out here. What's your name?
My name is Adrian.
Okay, Adrian. Go ahead. Go ahead. I wish you luck. Is there anything inside, Adrian? Do you find anything?
No hay nada.
There's nothing?
Wait, si hay algo.
Oh, okay. Take it out. Take it out. Oh! Look! That was your person. That was the person you talked about. No.
It was another thing.
Another thing? Well, it doesn't matter right now. It doesn't matter. You both, you were so brave. You were so brave. Thank you very much for helping me. Thank you. That was awesome of you. I have it here. We found a key. High five! High five! High five! Thank you! Thank you very much! A round of applause for them! That was awesome! Awesome, my friend!
Keep working!
Okay, Goli! I have it here! We found it!
Oh yeah! Very good! How did you do that?
They helped me!
Wow! You are all so brave!
Well, Cody, where do I put the key?
Oh, no! Give it to me! It's the key to my house! I dropped the key in the mouth and I couldn't get into my house!
That's the key to your house?
Yeah.
Nothing to do with the test?
No, no! The test is just to put your hand inside the mouth.
But you guys helped me.
Hey! Hello! Hey! Are you okay? You passed the test! Hey! Seriously! Are you alright?
I'm good.
Yes! And I can fly through the sky with them!
How wonderful!
Tell use your imagination, Valerie. Are you good at painting? Performing? Singing? Or playing an instrument? Valerie, I love writing books. Pirate books. Fantasy books. Science fiction books. Adventure books.
Superman.
You talk such a lot.
It's because I'm excited.
What?
You are the first one to get to my test. Let's celebrate.
Rainbow, I think, yes. And a boy, two girls, and two boys. Don't see them. You. This boy here. Yes, you. Come over here. I'm sorry, sister. Thank you anyway. Thank you. Hello. Oh, excuse me. Please tell us your names.
My name is David.
My name is Rodrigo.
My name is Raquel.
My name is Alejandra.
How are you, Alejandra? Are you happy? Okay, Felicity, my name is Valerie, you know. Felicity, we have four people here waiting for you.
Okay, now we make two teams of two people.
All right.
With one group on either side of the stage. It doesn't matter who you go with,
okay.
We don't have much time.
You two, but go together, and you? Go with him.
I've got two cards here with the name of a fairy tale written on each of them.
Oh.
One group has to act out the fairy tale with actions. You can't say a word. No talking, just actions. And the other group has to guess in English. Then the other way around. Easy, right?
I think so.
And you have 2 minutes.
Wait, what?
Let's begin!
Okay, this is about mimics. We only have 2 minutes, so we must be quick. You girls stay here, hold it, and you boys come with me. Do you recognize this fairy tale? Do you know what fairy tale it is? Yes? No? Okay, you will be him, and you, this one. Yes, you must act out this scene without talking. You can't say a word, right? Mimics, you know?
Yes. Okay. Whenever you're ready, take the Santa scene. Take the Santa, you two, you both, in front of them. And ready? Are you so steady? Go!
Happy?
He's laughing. He's laughing, right? He's laughing. You can do the animals, right? For a clue. Animals. What animals are they? What animals? What kind? You can say a word. Do it. Do it.
Coco's right. A bear.
What?
A bear.
A bear? Yes. Yes, it's a kind of bird. What kind of bird is it? Does anyone know? Any ideas? Any ideas? Do you know? For sure. Tell us. Say it aloud. Say it aloud. Come here, you. Parrots? No, they're not parrots. Two birds. One is very sad and the other is laughing at him. Laughing at him. So what? No, not canaries. Come on.
Lorry.
They could be at the lake. Swimming at the lake. Right? Swimming at the lake.
Rapunzel?
Yes! It was Rapunzel! Very, very well done! Yours was difficult. Yours was difficult. Now a round of applause for the four of them. Thank you.
answer?
Yes. Well, it doesn't matter because you have passed the test, the spell is broken, and now we are free. Then I'm going to take you to Gotham.
Wait, free? What do you mean free? My friend. Wait.
Someone's here. Someone has passed all three tests. Where are you? Let me see you. I know you are close. I'll find you.
Gotham, I've come for your horn. I'm not afraid.
And why would you be afraid of me? It's a wonderful day, Valerie! I wanted to see you! And you too! Welcome!
How do you know my name?
Oh, Rook told me about you. He told me that you are an intelligent, brave, an imaginative girl.
But aren't you an evil monster?
Me? A bad monster? No. That's what the hunter says. But it is all lies.
Hunter? What hunter?
Well, he says he is the seeker.
The seeker! The man with the black glasses!
Yes, but he's really the hunter. I'll tell you the real story.
Please, I'm very confused.
In this world, many magical beings live. Like my friends, Book, Cory, Felicity, and me. We have special powers. Mine is to grant wishes to people using my two horns. But there is a very bad person in this world. The Seeker, or as we know him, the Hunter. He wants to have our magic powers. One day, he shot me and broke one of my horns. I escaped, but he took my magic horn. After a few days, the hunter came back for me. Felicity was so scared that she cast a spell to protect us from the hunter until the day someone came to free us. But that person had to be intelligent, brave, and imaginative in order to pass some tests, break the spell, and free us. And that's you, Valerie.
You really need me.
Only if you want to help.
I have a plan, but you're not going to like it very much. Hey, Seeker! I've got the horn!
My Filipprim! Give it to me! Give it to me, little kid! Give it to me!
Wait! First, take me home.
No! First the horn, little kid, and then I'll take you home. Give it to me, I said.
No! I want to go home first.
Dargandolin! Give it to me!
Stop talking nonsense! I've had enough of you! You are the hunter and you tricked me!
Why do you care about that? Give me the horn and get out of here, little kid!
Little kid? Maybe I am a little kid, but you know, I am much more intelligent, braver, and more imaginative than you. That's why, if you really, really want the horn, you can't wait for it. I'm sorry that I used your other horn, but...
Ha ha! Don't worry! Felicity will fix it. She's got a lot of imagination.
Whoa! What an adventure!
Ha 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 ha! You got the call to adventure. This is goodbye, isn't it?
I have to go home, but I think I can stay a little longer. You know why?
Why?
Because now it's time to have Felicity's party!
Now.